senior political analyst Carl Bernstein. Carl, thank you so much for joining us. The battle in Congress over the memo, the abrupt ouster of Andrew McCabe at the FBI. Are our institutions holding up under President Trump? Or are we seeing today that they are breaking down?
Yes, we are seeing a breakdown, and I think we may look back on tonight as the Monday night slaughter of the administration of justice and our institutions of justice in the United States. A real slaughter by an obstructive, irresponsible, partisan gang in the House of Representatives that has put the interests of their party and the President of the United States and his personal fortunes above the national interest. And I think we're going to look back on what happened today and tonight as a turning point. Clearly, since he has become president, Donald Trump has done everything in his power, including working with these enablers on Capitol Hill to make sure that this investigation of him, his family, his aides, his campaign, his transition does not come to fruition. And this was part and parcel of it tonight.
So I've often heard you talk about this, and we had this conversation a lot. But it seems today that we crossed a line that we can't go back over. Are we headed for a constitutional crisis, Carl?
If the president continues down this road, and if his enablers in Congress continue down this road, a constitutional crisis in the sense that the system may fail us, that Donald Trump may get away with this. And by this, I mean shutting down the legitimate investigation of the president of the United States. Look, if the facts are exonerating him, then he should be exonerated. But he is trying to suppress the investigation of the president of the United States. In Watergate, the process and the method and the legitimacy of investigating the President of the United States was upheld by the Supreme Court, and Republicans were the heroes in making sure that that process went forward. If you had had Speaker Ryan and Mitch McConnell as the leaders during Watergate, I doubt seriously that that investigation would have gone forward, and we would have seen really what we're seeing now, which is prima facie an obstruction of justice, not in the legal sense, but in the practical sense, by members of Congress to protect the president of their own party. It's been going on, especially in that Nunes committee, and it seems that it's going to continue to go on. And meanwhile, the single thing this president has been focused on from the day he took office is to make sure that the Mueller and the Russian investigation does not go forward. And he is doing everything in his power to see that that becomes